we're getting back on a trail right here. We just left Michelle. There's a storm threatening us, but we should be all good to go. I did a dumb. I was too busy looking at the lizard that I found while I was peeing, and I stepped in fire ants. So I got bit, I think, 4 times and got a sore foot.
No, it's a, you know, it's self-explanatory. The plane crashed, 4 guys died, 1 survived. So what they do on Memorial Day, they put a red, white, and blue ribbon across it, and they have drilled 4 holes back here. 1, 2, 3, 4 holes. 1, 2, 3, 4, and they'll put little flags in it. And then the 5th guy that survived, they drilled a hole back here. So they put a little flag back there.
Okay.
But he survived. He's still alive as far as I know. But anyway, that's about it for this mark.
It's like one of them little bombers from World War II. The PB.
Yeah. Now, a little bit further, we will come to what elephant rock.
Oh, she's right.
You'll have to use your imagination.
Oh my.
Watch out for that.
Whoa. Oh my. There's another lizard. comes the rain. Oh my goodness. We are getting wet today. Yeah. So I'm sheltering in place. There's the...
Come over this way, like...
Oh, I'm all right. We're all bundled up. This is the Bethel Creek campsite. Little bridge. That's a nice little area. I have my clothes hanging on the back of my pack so that I could try and dry them out in the sun a little bit. And so I threw the dollar poncho over top of it. Sweeps helped me put it on. And I just did that to try and keep the... Oh yeah, they are.
You got turbo charge on the
seat. Yeah, sweeps wore out, senior hiker. That was a tough climb though. It definitely was a tough climb. Nothing to sneeze at. Ooh, this is a pretty grown-up section.
Thorns.
Thorns.
I guarantee that's poison ivy.
Where? What?
Poison ivy doesn't have trickles. My poison ivy don't look like that. It's... Yeah.
I'm not touching it.
I believe you. Yeah.
Come on, y'all want to see where we're at for sure. This is not the one main highway.
Whoa.
Talk about a green pond. We've been walking through full vegetation. Like, not like this. This is open. What we just came through was like a jungle.
Rock free.
Oh,
yeah,
careful.
Be careful.
Yeah, I was
going to
say slippery.
Be careful.
Wow.
Ice bear's pass. Now, really welcome to PA. This is what PA is like right here.
Yeah. I visited and brought some rocks.
Pennsylvania, here we come.
Oh yeah.
Oh good, I'm gonna take one of the pictures. You up here, right there.
All right.
Oh yeah.
I don't.
Yeah.
It's like frozen bread. It was the same thing. I wasn't
that one. What's
their height?
Not
mine.
Sunset Rock.
Oh. I guess you see a good sunset here. That's the campsite? Okay.
Well, oh, okay. The sign. I ain't got the string.
No.
Go up there and make sure it says.
Okay.
Whiskey Hills campsite. I ain't got the string.
Yep. Whiskey still. And it has a blue blaze this way.
Okay.
So.
We did last hill we went up. And now we're going down, which means we gotta go back up.
Oh, it's a mushroom? I thought it was a cheese. Maybe it runs together because there's a white blaze there too.
They don't ever run together. Let me look.
Uh-oh.
That's a white blaze. Are you sure we're not going down to a campground?
There is a campsite down there.
All right, hang on. Let me feel it right now.
We're definitely on the trail now.
That was no 3/4 of a mile back
there. No, no, no.
That was about a mile and a half.
Really? Why is it on the map? I got it. For a trail
mile and a half is that stop, man. I'm telling you.
Did you guys hear us yelling?
Yeah.
We're just trying to figure out how far away. Oh, God. Oh,
did Tom answer?
No. That's why I started watching. Here they come, I hear them.
Yeah. Oh.
I was going to walk towards you. I couldn't tell how far.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
We're hurting. We stopped a few
Mike.
Times.
Michelle, you didn't know Mike, did you?
Uh-uh. You I met just him. Met him, yeah.
Hello!
Hey, wait, I gotta get this on video. Oh man, it's Mike P. Yeah.
So nice to meet you. Hello. I am Ice Bear.
Yeah, I'll ask you to order your video. You know.
Oh, okay. Yes, we're all wet. Sorry.
No, no, yeah, we're all no, wet and gross.
Ah, hikers. You know, they're always wet.
Yeah.
Did you enjoy it?
Yeah, yeah, wonderful time.
Thanks.